Thanks for coming up. We had a good show.
Just gonna go get the coaches.
Get the scale of it in the magazine.
That's exactly it, yeah. You can't know.
I got it. No, you can't scale it in a magazine.
No, you can't. No. It's fantastic.
How far? fit.
Probably. Anyway, since you want to handle
You want a rest?
Thank you. Would you like to take over?
Hello there, how are you? Very well, yeah. Excellent, apart from one or two glitches, as I was saying.
That's a lovely little layout. That's lovely.
11 years work.
Oh, right. You look for the black spot.
Yeah, that's right, yeah. That's it, yeah. It's very good.
Cross over. They'll run all the way down there, curving the platform stuff there.
And now clear of the signals and we go into the yard. So the guy now says, right, I'm going to take it into the yard. So there's that lever. The actual signal's off, see. There's a little LED behind which shows him that he needs to pull off. This one controls the output and wind the gate open.
wonder if they made this a public service way.
I know, nicely.
Short straight from you.
I don't like how your camera does this way. It just keeps on moving.
Station that went, was it from Melton?
There were two stations in Melton. It's the old Midland station, which is the basically the Birmingham Peterborough line. Birmingham to Leicester, through Melton down to Rome.
Basin's lady.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, tell me about it. Neither have I. I've heard lots about her.
Studies!
Studies! Somebody's reading a magazine. He's got a little camera, yes.
I'm ready, yeah.
So,
Originally, when we first had it out, there was one central control panel, but there were satellite controllers, because you can't control from here and see what's going on anywhere. We've had a couple of those, actually. I wonder what's going on. There's just something in the system. I don't know.
So are they electrically interlocked?
That one won't come off if you haven't got the crossover throw. And theoretically, but I don't know if they're fully working, that one where the 47 stood at, that goes back if the crossover's thrown.
It looks like, apparently this is for white underpants.
Well, I enjoy doing it, but I enjoy planning. I spend far too much time planning
layouts.
Draw it out, and then you draw it out and think, well, that's not big enough. I mean, I haven't got enough room there, and I'll extend it a bit. And you extend it and extend it a bit more, then you realise, well, where the hell am I going to put this monstrosity?
Yeah. Yeah.
This one developed out of the fact.
It's about having. It's about having. It's not got the back, but it's got the ends, the middle, and it's got, it's going to be that high off the end. So, bear in mind, your zone gave it one double over the same height back here.
gentlemen saying the train is left. Look, it's going. There it is. Can you see it?
Is it stopping or not? I think it's stopping considering how slow it's going. Yes, it's stopping.
Yeah. I'll go past in case.